Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to change texture pack in Minecraft. Okay, first we go to our browser, Google Planet Minecraft, and we are in the site. Go to texture packs. We must choose a texture pack now. I am going to most downloads. I will choose this texture pack. These are the best, these pages. I am choosing this one and click that. That is basically the download. Yeah, waiting. False. Sorry about that. Let's choose another texture pack. Coterie, Mine Wars. Oh, that's looking good. Ah, something is happening today. Sorry, guys. Sorry. I'm gonna choose another one. Ozocraft. That's wrong. Again. Jollycraft. Let's see this. Yeah, finally. Download text pack. We are waiting to finish. We don't open it before. We are waiting. It's completed. You click on that arrow. That is in Greek. Showing folder in English. That's our folder, Jollycraft. Right click, copy. Let's open our Minecraft now. Team Extreme Launcher. In the next video, I'm gonna show you how to download Minecraft Team Extreme Launcher. And that is got Minecraft texture packs. Open texture pack folder. Sorry about that noise. And right click, space and paste. Jollycraft. Here it is. Done. And let's see. Pretty good, you know. Here they are, all the things you will need. That was my first video. In the next video, I'm gonna show you how to download Minecraft. Now, bye!